The last 90 days have been challenging, scary, nerve-wracking, but also exhilarating. And we're really excited to enter the next phase of the project, which is making sure that people actually see this film. Setting a 90-day deadline on myself felt like the scariest thing to do, but now that it's over, I think it's been one of the smartest things I've ever actually done because I've met a lot of my goals. The funny thing is that I already had a Microsoft 365 subscription. I just didn't know the full extent of the tools that were available to me and how much they would help me organize my time and really meet all of my deadlines.
I had an idea for part of the third act for the documentary. Would love to go over it with you during lunch today.
Our goal is to hopefully move and change policy, but we also want this to reach people who do not have disabilities.
Exactly. We have this amazing opportunity to create this film and really tell the story, make it compelling to a non-disabled audience.
Another tool that I was really impressed by was in Microsoft Word, the ability to have basically a researcher at your fingertips to have it make your bibliography for you and remember where you got information. I mean, that's a huge, huge part of my day. Yeah, I'm also going to finish all of the deck updates on PowerPoint for all of the deadlines for the film festivals.
Liz is probably the most passionate person I've ever met. She has what appears to be an unlimited well of energy and empathy that made her the person to do this film thus.
I think I'll look back at this time and just think, wow, I've learned so much. The most gratifying thing about directing is being trusted to tell someone's story. Microsoft 365 has been such an incredible resource for us. I really can't think of how we could have been able to achieve this without it.